Welcome to Module 1. Set up password and upgrade firmware.
I'm going to go ahead and demonstrate the 2 and the 3 firmware demonstration that I'm going to show you here. So we have the Shepherd program. There's a refresh button that on the right top of the area. And now I'm seeing the 169. So you'll know if you double click on the device, it'll open up the web page, and from the web page, you'll get this password prompt. As easily as you can do it, you can set up the password individually by double clicking on the different type of devices, okay? And then basically that opens up the actual web page. So what we're trying to do today is it can be a lot more easier using the Shepherd tool, using the batch modification from this Shepherd program. So here's how you do it. The term batch means one, right, to many, right? So the term and the function that we're gonna do is actually use the Windows buttons, and the Windows buttons is actually Control A or select or do select all. So here's what I'm doing. I'm actually just holding the Control key or doing a select all, or you could do actually just hit the camera tab and then now select it. As you could see it, 2 selected here, 3 selected, 4 selected, and 5 selected. Whatever you select on the Shepherd program or the main page, that's what's gonna function these radio icons. This is gonna light up, okay? So once I say, well, let's have 5, let's have 10. I wanna do a batch modification on these items here, okay? So quickly, I can hit the actual lock pad here. I'm gonna put root with no password. Okay, root with no password. It will prompt me with a password prompt and saying, hey, what do you want for these devices for your password? So I'm actually gonna do a batch modification on this actual devices. So I apply all. What I want is a nice check mark from all these devices. And then if these all check marks are good, that means, look at the difference. If I click on one, I've had bypassed the actual password prompt. So I'm ready to rock and roll.